Hi guys, welcome to CB Talks on Literature. Today we are going to see a poem, Death Be Not Proud by John Donne. And before that, if you are new to my channel, visit my old videos. If you like that, like, share, and for my upcoming videos, subscribe to my channel. Let's see now. Death be not proud, though some have called the mighty and dreadful, for thou art not so. For those whom thinkest thou dost overthrow, die not poor death, nor yet canst thou kill me. From rest and sleep, which but their pictures be, much pleasure then from thee much more must flow, and soonest our best men with thee do go. Rest of their bones and souls delivery, thou art slave to fate, chance, kings, and disparate men, and those with poison war and sickness dwell, and poppy or chance can make us sleep as well, and better than they stroke, they swellest though then. Leave this chanting and singing and telling of beasts whom dost thou worship in this lonely dark corner of a temple with doors all shut. Open their eyes and see their God is not before thee. He is there where the tiller is tilling the hard ground and where the pathmaker is breaking stones. One short sleep past, we wake eternally, and death shall be no more. Death thou shalt die. Thanks for watching.